Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So this Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that massive cable. They're using generator trucks to run it. Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck has run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an Arsenal Bird.
Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Request for air support confirmed. Help's on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend you. That's all. You got it? This is easy. Go on your paycheck. Excellent. They've halted. Pin them down!
Breaking loose! Retreating!
This is Ben here 6. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Let's apply for the air support. All right, guys, this time you get a whole 45 seconds. Grab some shower, something.
Powering main system. Code boost. Shipping sequence is 47 to 97.
Activating. We just need one shot.
This is Ben 7. We linked up with ground and air support and are willing to drive the enemy back.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Bombers, they're in the run, 9-0. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them.
Target lock.
Sorry, keep you waiting. We'll handle your defenses.
All enemies attacking Ben here 5 have been eliminated. Good job.
Allied aircraft, don't worry about us. Take out those bombers.
We've only got 60% green. We've got 30% yellow, 10% is red.
Well, it has been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say a few glitches are to be expected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
Roger! This is Menhir 7. We are getting overrun. We need reinforcements.
Menhir 7 is hot. Let's go give him some help.
Hostile bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us. Bombs away.
Strider 1 has destroyed the target.
Is something really gonna fire?
Power level is at 40%. 42%. Come on, damn it!
Come on, baby. Good. We need you.
Menhir 7 here. Enemy aircraft are moving. We're gonna clean this place out. We don't get air support, we're dead.
Strider 1, keep an eye on Strider Squadron. Make sure everyone gets back alive.
Enemy attack on breaking.
Ground forces haven't noticed yet.
Let's take out the enemy while our friends are still on their feet.
Think!
Watch out for anti-aircraft fire. We can't afford to lose anyone right now.
Oh, baby! We're safe! Whoever's flying the plane with three lines, I'm buying you a beer later.
Stay sharp while you're in there.
Enemy reinforcement. They're attacking in waves.
They're attacking in waves. It's gonna be a grind.
Missile.
Evade.
Missile.
Vehicle eliminated.
Pull up.
Southwest, and human assault. that cannon will crumble and the battle will end.
Understood. Commencing mission. Chopper is on its way to Stonehenge.
We're doing everything we can to fire as quickly as possible. Just buy us some time until then.
Hostile confirmed destroyed.
They don't have a chance to use those two. It doesn't matter how many they throw at them.
Okay, the healing units all need push trigger. Lead the way and eliminate the enemy. Cyclops will take the lock on you.
Roger that.
Stabilize
the craft and get out.
It's
all
over.
Control, all green.
For us.
Are we gonna eat the whole thing?
The brass is always hungry for more. They've got a bottomless appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.